After nearly 32 years as the face of the New York Lottery, Yolanda Vega is retiring. New York Lottery making the announcement earlier this week. Vega first began with the New York Lottery on February 5th, 1990. She's well known for her enthusiasm and the way she said her name. She regularly presented millions of dollars in winnings to New Yorkers who played and won the lottery.